When was the last time you were in Nigeria?
I was in Nigeria a few months ago, actually. Whenever I have sort of 5 or 6 days, I like to go to Africa and just, yeah, I think Africa's good for the soul. Obviously, Nigeria's, you know, part of my home, and I've got family there, I've got friends there, and it's a very vibrant place. Lagos is, you know, a vibrant place. It's surrounded by water. I really love water, and it's got great fashion. It's got great vibe. I think Africa in general gets a bad rap in the news, and I think people have such bad misconceptions about Africa. There is a lot of affluence in Nigeria, and I think people assume that that comes from corruption. Mm. I think people assume that it comes from a bad place, and I think that's what the news sometimes quite too easily pushes out. Mm. But actually, you know, entrepreneurship is huge in Africa. Mm. You know, there's so many creative people that make businesses out of nothing, that make money through their own creativity. There's so many people that are so educated, have been educated abroad, who've come back and developed, Lagos, and developed their own environment. Last time I was there, I went to visit the Nikki Art Gallery. Mm-hmm. I'm a big fan of art, so I went to visit there. It's one of the biggest art galleries in Africa, I think, if not the biggest. And I met the owner bought a piece of art there, and just, you know, really experienced, you know, African creativity and African art. I've been to concerts, I've been to fashion shows, and I think fashion in Nigeria is growing and is starting to influence the world now. I think music now, Afrobeats. Some of the, you know, Wizkid is one of my favorite artists. He's a global icon. You know, he's really influencing not just his own music, but, you know, the music of other artists as well. I think there's a real positivity to now in general about Africa. You know, I think Black Panther did great with that, just kind of impressing upon people that Africa is, you know, it is in terms of its resource, a global superpower. But yes, I think we're at a disadvantage because there has been a lot of corruption, and there's still post residue of colonialization. But generally now, I think that you're seeing a sort of resurgence and a push forward of, you know, so many different elements of African culture. And for me, I'm part of that as well. You know, I may play for England, or I may have an English accent, but I identify with that. And as long as I'm doing positive things as well, I'm inspiring, you know, African girls all around the world. For me, as somebody in diaspora, you know, I think it's really important to connect to your roots and try and add to the resurgence, if you like, of, you know, African the African experience, not just in Africa, but around the world as well.